Maria just couldn't understand why her laptop computer wasn't working. At first, she thought she might have forgotten to switch it off the night before. Then she wondered if her little brother might have been playing with it. But then she happened to look down at the electric socket and she realized that.